Well, Minister Adesina, we may be in search of a $1 trillion business in Africa when it comes to agriculture, but you have been quoted as saying that you want agriculture to be bigger than oil in Nigeria. That's quite a big statement for an oil-based economy. Is it a reality?
Absolutely. You know, take a look at it. Nobody drinks oil and nobody smokes gas. You know, agriculture is going to be the lifeline for Africa.